Jesus Christ! This thing is so fast.
I wish I had got first person.
Dude, I just way overshot the triple. I'm gonna dominate MXS loving now, and then I'm gonna dominate.
Are you gonna dominate Donut?
Dominate Donut's asshole, yes.
Make it all cream filled.
Moist. Moist.
Get it? Cream filled donut?
Yeah. Oh, but he likes the jelly. Got it wrong.
I like. Hey, you want me to tell you the difference between jelly and jam?
What?
You can't jelly a dick into your ass.
Wait, what?
What's the difference between jelly and jam?
Okay.
You can't jelly a dick in my...
Ah, yeah. I get it.
Second, I mean not first. Do you ride in first person or
third? You're riding third too, right?
Yeah, but I'm also one.
Do you want to try my third person camera angle?
I'm worried about it.
I noticed like camera angles are really like I think suspension can like if you have a good suspension setup it can work. Anybody. Stability is a little bit more of a personal thing, and then your camera angle is like super personal. Mm-hmm. Did you just see me hit that bail?
I thought
you were expecting it.
No, I'm first person.
This track is so much fun on a 450 now. On this rail, like it feels like a JG track without no pumps.
Oh yeah.
Except for some of these ruts are way too small. I don't know what it is. Like sometimes they make.
I wish that was on. JGMX Grief Compound. I think that's what it is. Or the Grief on or something like that.
I wish PyramXS didn't go down. There was some quality stuff. All the old stuff. Like, I had, there was a bunch of, like, 09 KTM stuff, like, 2012 KTM. Because you wanted to see what that lap time was going to be.
Oh yeah, dude. Like, I'm talking about doing when I say out, I'm talking about, like, I'm hitting these braking bumps, jumping into ruts, and railing.
I just came into a rut way too wide.
I almost made that inside corner. That's how I am. I'll push myself to like do things I've never done so then I can get better at it and possibly do it more than I would.
Yeah, that's what I do. Like in races, like that's in race stuff, I'm trying to keep it chill, but like when we're practicing.
probably like a couple, though I just playing it again.
You really gotta commit to it. Like, a lot of people, it's just too hard and you give up. And you can't give up, you just gotta dedicate.
Oh, I'm not giving up to it, but it's just like I still have a little bit of work.
Yeah, I don't have a life. I don't have a life, so I'm good. Oh, Jesus Christ. I hate those, that little, like, step up, tabletop thingy, those ruts that turn right.
Oh,
never
yeah.
Figured out. I used to be able to, like, kinda hit those ruts. It's definitely a lot easier than I can cross from. Railed those two corners. And that one. I am loving this. I wish I could just go into RF with the ball.
I'm on a 252 stroke, so. And I'm trying to rail it, but I keep. Yeah, but I like the 250. I like it. I like the way how I.
Those two bikes. like the edge of my screen is flipping all over.
Dude, I can usually throw it in the cookie. I don't know what I
need. Easier, it's that popping. Easier to really put softer in the back. Watch me send this. Oh! No! Dude, I still think you have enough.
Yeah. I don't know. I have like 8 calories that I was gonna make, but I lost all the files.
Why didn't you tell me what?